In this New Vegas video, I'm going to be showcasing a mod called Armed to the Teeth Redux by quicksilver 500. How the mod works is that it allows up to 4 different weapons that you have assigned to your hotkeys to be visible on your character at one time. Anything else in your inventory won't appear unless it's assigned to a hotkey first. These weapons will appear on both your character's hips and shoulders, and some of them even come with their own little custom holster models. In addition to that, the mod even adds in custom equipping animations to account for your weapon's new positions, so nothing should look too unnatural while you're using them. Also, if you're wearing a backpack or have any of the heavier weapons in the game equipped, like a minigun, then Armed to the Teeth will move your already holstered weapons to better fit around them. The mod even has compatibility with B42 Quick Throw, so you'll also be able to see your currently selected throwable on your character as well. Most of these features can be adjusted using a provided in-game mod configuration menu, where you can also enable this lowered pistol position option if you wanted to. Now you might be wondering about how this plays with other mods, and you'll be happy to know that you don't have to install any patches or anything of the sort, because Armed to the Teeth Redux should be compatible with them out of the box.